bands. Last time I saw them play, they were playing in my garden. This is Blur.
Thank you. Thank you. she lets me slip away. Oh,
I really want to sing this song for Judy from Richard and Judy. Because I was watching it on Monday and she kept running off set being sick or something. And the song is sort of about that sort of thing, so I was worried about her.
Oh, it's not a special.
It's one of our old songs which we always play too fast, so we're going to really try not to do that tonight. Because if you play them too fast, they just get really thin and they just disappear. You know? Has anyone seen Stella Street out there? It's good, isn't it? Yeah. If you haven't seen it, see it. Because it's really good. It's very funny as well.
It must be wonderful to have audiences singing your songs back to you. What a great feeling that must be. That's Blur headlining the main stage at Glastonbury. There'll be more from them later on, I understand.
Where we're featuring Blur at Glastonbury in 1998. I'd like you to observe carefully how the whole group interact and how high some of them are able to jump. We'll be right back.
attempts to find a taxi rank. Sail on by with the tides. Go to sleep. And the radio says, this is our life.
The sad man in people, and I know, go hand in hand.
come back to later on. Let's continue now with Blur at Glastonbury in 1998.
Bye.
remember thinking Murder in the Car and watching dogs somersault through sprinklers on tiny lawns. I remember the graffiti, "We are your children coming at you with spray cans and paint." I remember the sunsets on the plains of cement and the way the night just seemed to turn the colour of orange haze. In this town, cellular phones are whole teams. In this town, we all go to terminal pubs. It helps us sweat out those angry bits of life. In this town, the English army grind their teeth into glass. You know you'll get a kicking tonight. The smell of puke and piss. The smell of puke and piss on your stilettos. City, or you'll catch the city.